Your attention, please, gents. We have a few new faces here today, so bear with me while I bring them up to speed. Number 90 Squadron has been given the dubious honor of testing the Yank's new heavy bomber, the B-17. We're calling it Fortress One. Over the past few months, we have been conducting high-altitude bombing missions over Northwest Europe. Now, these missions are much more dangerous than what you're used to. There is no fighter escort past the channel, and you will be flying in broad daylight. So, stay alert up there. Our target for today is a heavy industrial complex outside of Rotterdam. It's a short flight, but you will be traversing heavy flak belts, as well as several highly active Luftwaffe airfields. Expect heavy fighter resistance, probably 109s. Fast and deadly. Keep in formation, deliver your bombs, and get home safely. I'll buy you all a round in the mess when you return.
Navigator, what's our position and status?
Skipper, we'll soon be over the coast. Simmons ran into some heavy flak here. Doria, you'd better get up to your dorsal turret. You know how the skipper gets.
Doyle, quit mucking about and take your post in the dorsal turret. Now that our dorsal gunner has so graciously decided to join us, we can do the weapons check. Sound off.
Left waist, all set. Right waist ready. Full turret, bloody uncomfortable. I believe he's sitting cross-legged, hoping not to get them blown off. Tail gunner, right
flak
ready.
Hang on! That's it? I'm expecting more. It appears we got lucky on this one.
You want some more, Skipper? You've got it. Me from Bertie just took a hit. She's going down. Oh, God!
Squadron, A for Andy. We have one aircraft down. In formation. Descending to Angels 2-9er. Steady as she goes, lads.
We're approaching the coast now, Skipper. There she is. Holland.
Never blame her herself. Though I did date a Dutch girl once.
Hey, how was she?
That'll do, boys. Steady on. We're coming up on target. Keep your channels clear.
11 o'clock high. Gunners, open fire!
Come on.
R6! That R6! It's the man in the hut!
For now, stay alert. Got a long ways to go. Reading you loud and clear. Over.
We are low on fuel and need to head home. Good luck. Over.
Roger, Bulldog Leader. Bloody well done. Out. Well, there goes our fighter escort. Looks like we're on our own now.
Take your heads down, lads!
Doyle, bandit! That was one of ours. Oh, 12 o'clock. Doyle, we need you back up on the dorsal turret.
Come on, you giant bastard. A little closer.
Ah! Left wing. Are you all right?
Ah, answer me. Danny got hit, sir. I think he's gone.
Can't be right wing. Boyle, I'm in danger.
Come on. Pilot to Bombardier, you have the controls.
Roger.
The bomb bay doors are jammed. Doyle, we need you to open them using the manual crank.
Berichte über feindliche Truppen in diesem Gebiet vor.
Das ist eine verdammte Zeitverschwendung. Niemand hat den Absturz überlebt.
Warte mal. Ich muss mal eine Stange Wasser an die Ecke stellen.
Was zum Teufel?
Achtung! Engländer! Achtung!
Angriff!
Squad!
You can come down now. He won't give you any more trouble.
Major Ingram, SOE. Our friends from the Dutch Resistance saw your plane go down, so we decided to have a look in case Jerry got too curious. Grab a weapon from one of those dead Jerrys and follow us. We have an important train to catch. Once that is sorted, we'll get you home right as rain. Let's go.
Easy, lads. Careful.
Shh! Down! German patrol!
Doyle, find some cover!
Stay close. Get up to that barn, right quick.
There's a farmhouse up ahead. Let's clear it out so it doesn't come back to haunt us.
Thank you.
close as you can. Hold your fire. Get up as close as you can. Thank you.
Move in!
Move in! Move in!
Follow me.
Doyle, stay close. You're not shooting from 10,000 feet. You're in the war now. Get moving across this ridge. It's there!
Heads down!
Quiet, lads. Doyle, get over here. We've got to get through this tunnel. Expect the worst. This has been a picnic up until now.
Thank you.
Squad, base of fire. This position.
Bunker on the right. Get some grenades in there.
Dyke is down. Doyle, make yourself useful. Grab his charges and plant them on the low arches of the bridge. I'll cover you. The rest of you provide covering fire. When we're finished, we'll meet up on that ridge. Well done. Since you did all the heavy lifting, I'll let you have the honors. Detonate on my command. Wait. Wait! Just woke up every German from here to Berlin. Fall back to the farmhouse. To get around them, through the forest. Go! Bloody hell! They're still behind us! Turn and fight! Everybody in! Let's move! Step on it, Jeeves! Set an ambush. Down! Lads. Cover me!
Now!
Move up! You're fine! everybody in. Let's move. Step on it, Jeeves. Up to that airstrip fast. Turn right at the bridge. They're gone. Let's go. Get us up to that airstrip fast. Turn right at the bridge. Let's go! Get us up and get us in fast! Turn right to the bridge! They're gone! Let's go! Up to that airstrip spot. Turn right at the bridge. Not too bad for an RAF. There could be a future in this field. If you get back to England in one piece.